All right, we're going to do a throttle stop benchmark, watch the watts with the CPU. Pulling 248 to 250 watts. That's at 4.7 gigahertz.